We live at a frantic pace in an exhausting world where we're constantly taught it's all about us. In the midst of all our busyness, God's word tells us to be still and know that He is God. How can we be still when the world around us is moving at record-breaking speeds? At Rest Ministries, we have discovered to truly be still and know God. We must push life's pause button and spend time with God to retreat with Him.
The dictionary defines retreat as a place affording peace, quiet, or privacy. It's a period of seclusion or solitude.
What a Girl Wants Retreat is an opportunity for a group of girls to come together and to hear five amazing women talk about their experiences that they had in high school and in college, and to tell the girls how God has changed their lives.
What a Girl Wants. We came up with that title because so many girls want so many things.
I'm Chris Hollister, and this is my husband, Bob. We just think the school is such a blessing, and we're so excited about the growth we've seen already in our little Gabriel, and we realize it's just something special that God's given us an opportunity to do.
We came to Elkhart Christian Academy because I wanted God to be involved in every aspect of Gabriel's life and not just in a box on Sundays. And the driving force behind my giving and my son's giving is wanting the school to be able to not just survive, but thrive and provide an education that's healthy and full.